So instead of string or twine, we're gonna use these ratchet straps. How do we use them?
You take the ratchet strap,
you take the hook, hook it on the bottom of the luggage rack. Now, Bill, I'm gonna throw this other hook to the other end to you, and you can hook it on that side.
And Richard, the last part is what?
You grab the strap, you pull it tight, and then you ratchet it down to make sure that your load is secure.